Hello, everyone. I'm so glad to meet you here again. Do you remember my English name?
Yes, Alan.
Yeah, thank you. My English name is Alan. Yes, okay. And, you know, I'm so glad to start our first lesson. And, of course, for this winter vacation. Okay, now, boys and girls, are you ready?
Yes.
Yes, okay. And, you know, just now, I've told you, this is the first class for this winter vacation. So, I have some important, you know, important things or important information to tell you. Okay, 好，很高兴呢，在这里面我们又见面了。今天呢是我们寒假班的第一次课，所以呢，我特别的高兴。你们呢？高兴吗？ Are you happy?
高兴。
Yes. Okay. Thank you. 好了，所以在第一节课的时候呀，老师要跟你说一些关于如何学好新概念啊，甚至说怎么样在寒假中的学习能够取得更好的效果。好，那第一点呢，大家要注意一下，就是新概念呢的学习，它是从口语的一个角度来进入到了正规的，或者说是比较正式的语法、词汇以及课文，当然还包括句型的学习之中。因为新概念的，尤其是新一和新二，它会给你的小升初的考试打下一个良好的基础。所以呢，在我们从开始学到新一的时候，你就要一定注意单词的积累、课文的背诵以及句型的默写。所以的话呢，咱们的课程中涉及到了三个部分。第一个部分是从单词导入，单词之后呢，我们会有一个PPT 的这个板子，专门说到了关于句型啊，当然会有一些重要的句型，这些句型是要求大家在课后要背诵的，以及我们的课文部分。课文的部分也是要求孩子们要很熟练的背诵。在课上呢，我会跟大家一起来学习新概念的课文。当然，我们是用漫画的这种教学方法，让孩子在很压力很大的情况下呢，轻松的能够背下新概念的课文。OK， 好，另外一点跟大家说一下呢，要注意一点，你们要准备一个很好、稍微好一点的一个笔记本，因为在每一讲结束之后，老师会有一个部分，one part 有一个部分说的是 revision 的意思是复习，也就是说正式的来复习一下我们这节课所讲的重要的三个部分。第一个部分是单词，第二个部分是句型，以及第三个部分是语法。当然，笔记本上的内容，也就是说老师来总结的这个笔记精髓是最最重要的。OK， 好，最后呢，我再 summary 一句，就是一定要注意背单词、背课文，以及用漫画来背诵课文。OK， now are you ready？
Yes.
Yes. Now let's start our class. Yes. And you know, tell me what is the most important in your English? This boy, tell me. So I will tell you. Maybe you don't know. Okay. So introduction yourself is the most important for you. Okay. 所以的话呢，在你的第一次的英语学习之中，你要有一个特别漂亮的英文的自我介绍，对吗？那今天呢，咱们是 the first time to learn how to introduce yourself。咱们今天第一次要讲到简短的一个自我介绍。Okay, now look at this beautiful girl, and could you guess who? You know, she is Alan. Yes or no?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay, you are so smart. Okay, can you imagine? She is Alan. Okay, and you know, the first, I will introduce myself for all of you here. Okay, and after my introduction, and then you will follow me, and then you will introduce yourself for me. Okay, 那老师呢，来进行一下自我介绍之后呢，同学们要效仿了老师的这种简短的自我介绍的方式来。进行你自己的自我介绍，好吗？好，咱们看第一个部分。And you know, my Chinese name is Meng Yingying, and my English name is Alan. And now tell me, Alan is so young, okay? So I'm 6 years old, okay? And you know, I am a beautiful girl, yes? And the next one, you know, I love reading books in my spare time, okay? And so your introduction, of course, included, you know, the Chinese name.English name and your age, and you know you are a girl or a boy. And the last one, what do you usually do in your spare time? Okay, 所以在你的自我介绍中啊，你要包括这几个部分。Okay, 第一个是你的中文名、你的英文名以及你的年龄，包括你是男孩还是女孩。另外一个呢，还 还是说你要在你的课余生活中比较喜欢做的事情。Now here, there are a lot of new words for you. Today, I bring it for you. 今天呢，我给你带来一些单词，然后你呢，来这里面可以替换这些单词。For example, I am a beautiful girl, and of course, I can say I'm a smart girl.我是一个特别聪明的女孩 I'm a confident girl. 我是一个特别自信的 Very good. And I am a clever girl. 我是一个也是很聪明的女孩 And lovely. 我是一个特别可爱的女孩 And the last one, quiet. That means, I'm so shy. 我是一个特别特别容易脸红的特别容易羞涩的女孩 So you should say, I'm a quiet girl. Yes?Okay, and of course here you can say if you are a boy, of course you will say you are a boy, yes?
Yes.
And now, the next part, here you know, I love reading books, and you can change another words. For example, I love watching TV in my spare time. Okay,
okay.
Now this boy tell me playing computer games. What does it mean? Yes, very good, 玩电脑游戏 And I love drawing in my spare time.我喜欢画
画。
And next one, sleeping. 我喜欢什么？睡
觉。
Very good. And I love doing my homework. 我是一个特别特别学习好的孩子，对吗？特别特别爱学习的孩子，所以我一有时间我就做作业。你们是吗？不是，是吗 ？Okay. Okay. Now, here you can change a lot of words here. 那这里面的话呢，你也要换一个词。Okay. 那好了，Now this handsome boy, okay, could you introduce yourself for Alan? 那老师在讲了第一部分的自我介绍之后啊，你能不能帮我做一个自我介绍呢
？Yes.
Yes, thank you. Okay, now you please louder and clearly. Yes.
Yes.
Okay, go.
My Chinese name is Wang Wei. My English name is Tom. I'm 6 years old. I'm a clever boy.
You're a clever boy.
I love playing computer games in my
spare time. Yes, very good. Super. 你太棒了哈！完全按照老师的标准说的，特别特别好。Okay, now one card for you. Yes. 好，一张卡哈。Yes, okay. Now, after introduction today, you know, our new words time. 同学们你们还记得吗刚才老师说过在怎么样学好新概念的时候呢说第一部分单词你要怎么样啊要会读会写 okay? 现在学新概念不像以前了你只是说说以前我在学介绍呀我在学其他的例例英语等等你只是在读对吗好那今天开始你要正式的告诉我单词是怎样拼写的 okay? Now look at the first picture, tell me what's this?
Book.
Yes, very good. So together, book.
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 Yes, okay, and the next one, this is a...
Pen.
Yes, very good. Together, pen.
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 And next one, this is a...
Pencil.
Yes, together, pencil.
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 Yes, 那你告诉我哈，钢笔简单还是使铅笔简单啊？
钢笔。
哎，对，为什么呀？因为你看，钢笔拿着就写，铅笔呢，写秃了你还要削，是这样子的吗？那怎么办呢？你看到了，哎 ，pencil。后面多加了一个 C-I-L 对不对那前面的部分就是钢笔咯是不是啊你看背了一个单词两个单词全出来了对不对好那 together pencil
pencil
OK the next one what's this tell me
watch.
What's this yes together this is Alan's watch it's beautiful or not
yes
yes
beautiful.
It's beautiful very good thank you now together watch
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 OK and you know next one could you guess what's itYes, not tell me. This is a... I'm so cold. This is a...
Cold.
Cold. Yes, very good. 我特别冷的时候我要穿一个什么
Cold.
哎，外衣，是不是这样子的 Okay, together. Coat.
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 Yes, okay. 那你们还记得有一个单词跟它特别的像。我把一个字母改掉了之后呢你们看一下变成 B 之后。B-O-A-T. What does mean boat?
Boat.
What does mean boat? 我们到了一个河里面。
船。
Very good. Together, boat.
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 Coat.
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 好，两个单词背下来了。Okay. Now look at our next word. Yes. Now wait a minute. Here. This is a beautiful dress.
Dress.
Yes. Now, tell me, is Alan's dress yes or no?
Yes.
Yes. Okay. Not together. Dress.
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 And next one. Yes. Okay. So you should say it's a shirt.
Shirt.
You know, shirt. That means 衬衫，对不对？好 ，together shirt
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 shirt.
Next one is a
car.
Car. So easy. Together car.
Car.
Next one. Yes. This is my house. Yes. Okay. So you should say house.
House.
Together house.
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 House. House.
Okay. Here. Let's play a game. 如果我把这个字母呀，我再变一个字母，能不能换成另外一个单词呢？像刚才这个 coat 和 boat 似的。Could you guess?啊，看到这儿，那我如果把它变成一个 mouse， 它变成什么了
？mouse。
mouse 对吗 ？What's mean mouse？ 就是那个，
这
什么老鼠 ？Yes， very good。Yes， together， 老鼠怎么说的 ？mouse。Say it again， mouse。
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 house。
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 Yes， very good。你看这个 house， 你看听不清楚哈。如果我这个大舌头，比如说哈，我发音不准，那我说成了 house， 你看像什么？像不像老鼠？像 house， 是这样子的吧？好，那你看到了，我换一个字母就变成了，其实真的变成 house 了，是不是这样子的？好 ，together mouse。
Mouse.
Yes, very good. And now look at the next picture. Yeah. Okay, here. Tell me, what's this? It's a handbag. Okay.
Handbag.
Now tell me, what does it mean handbag?
Handbag.
Yeah. Could you guess? 啊，我说 Ellen is a beautiful lady， 对吗？我说 Ellen 是一个特别特别漂亮的女孩。然后我经常出门的时候戴着墨镜，挎着小包。然后怎么了？一扭一扭的。OK， 那 what does mean handbag？
handbag
啊，什么意思啊？
手包。
啊，手提包，对不对？那你告诉我啊，有的同学呢，上学之前要背一个大书包，那个书包怎么说的呢？叫做 school bag。OK， 那 I will tell you， I C H O O L school bag。你看大书包是不是啊？好，这个 school bag。
School bag.
School bag.
School bag.
Okay, now here, handbag. 你看刚才老师说了，说 Alan 说啊，说 Alan 特别喜欢臭美，对不对？所以一出门呢，就拿一个小包挎在手腕上。那你看了，手是怎么说的
？Hand.
Yes, together hand.
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 Next one, bag.
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 好，挂在手上那个小包叫什么？手提包，对不对？好 ，together handbag.
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 Okay, now tell me if I am.The scissor. 如果我是一个剪子 ，how to cut it? 我怎么把它剪开呢？告诉我 ，how many parts are there in the world? 这个单词中一共有几个部分呢？
两个。
两个很好。第一个部分是
hand.
Hand. Together. Hand.
Hand.
Bag.
Bag.
第二部分是 bag. OK. 那听到没？啊，同时通过这一个单词的学习，其实我掌握了三个单词，是不是这样子的？好，第一个是 handbag。第二个是手，第三个是包，对不对 ？OK， 好，那 Let's review all these new words today. 第一个 ，the first one， book，
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 pen，
pen，
pencil，
pencil，
watch，
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 coat，
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 dress，
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 shirt，
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 car，
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 house，
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 handbag，
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 yes， very good. Now here.You know, it's a beautiful girl, and a beautiful girl asks a question to the boy. Yes, so you know, what's this? Then the boy answers, "This is a book." Okay, now you know the meaning of this sentence. 我问你说这是什么？那 how to say this sentence together? What's this? Together, what's this?
What's this?
What's this?
What's this?
我说这是一个礼裙 How to say that? This,
this is
a dress.
Dress.
Together, this is a dress. Very good. Okay. 但是在这个图片中，他们当然说的是书，对不对啊？那好，刚才老师给你换了一个图片，用的是 dress。那好，那 let's make a dialogue. 咱们来做一个对话，好吗？老师来问，你来帮我回答。Yes.Now the first one. Now, if I am this beautiful girl, 如果我是这个小女孩 yes. Now I will ask, what's this? Tell me.
This is a watch.
Yes, very good. This is a watch. Okay. Now let's say it again. What's this?
This is a car.
Yes, super good. 好，那咱们单词的部分就到这儿了。那咱们看到第一个，他说 this is a book. Now look at this beautiful girl. Now tell me, she is happy or not?
Happy.
She is so happy, just like Eleanor. Yeah, 她现在跟 Eleanor 一样的开心，对不对？因为为什么呢？因为这本书是她的，是不是这样子的？ So she said, 她说了 ，This is my book, so I'm happy. Yes.
Yes.
And now here is a boy. Now tell me, the boy is happy or not?
No,
tell me, it's not happy. Yes. Now look at his mouth. No. Okay. You know why? This is not his book. Okay. 他为什么不开心呢？因为这本书啊不是他的。Yes. Now could you imagine? 你想象一下。Now Alan is this boy. 如果我是这个男孩，呀，我站在这儿，我是这个男孩，我很不开心了。为什么呢？说这本书啊不是我的。How to say that?This is not my book. Is that right? Okay. 那好，咱们今天看到两个特别简单的句型，咱们以前都知道，对不对啊？那他们呢，就给它起个名字，因为老师说过了，从学新概念开始，你就要对语法有一个认识，甚至说你在新概念里学的语法，到最后小升初考试的时候还会考到你呢，对吗？
嗯。
看这句话中，它叫做陈述句的肯定句。你看这句话是不是陈述句啊？因为我是以一个句号结尾的，我是一个陈述句。那他说这是我的书，是不是肯定的？那我说这不是我的书呢？你看这应该用什么句子这啊？陈述句的否定句。你们好聪明啊！好，咱们来看一下陈述句的否定句。那否定句和肯定句的区别是有一个 not。是不是这样子的？那好，咱们今天讲了第一个语法概念，叫做陈述句，对不对？好，陈述句的特征是什么呢？以一个句号来结尾，当然英文的句号可不能这样写啊，这是中文的句号，是不是这样子的？好，那它只是一个黑点儿，对不对？那好了，陈述句中又分了两种，一个叫做肯定句，一个叫做否定句，是不是这样子的？